TH table heading. Then saying that, for example, it can be any form, maybe registration or login or something else. For timing, I am just writing here, fill up the details, something statement. So for whatever we have written, let us see the output. How can you see? You can just type here in which place that you have saved. You can just locate to the particular place. So HTML course, creating HTML forms. Right, we are able to see, fill up the details. Under this, now